get to know each other. So this is the moment where we talk about what we like, you know? And you say, well, I like it when you do this. And I say, like that? Oh, I don't like that. You like that? Yes.
Dick
I like
Martin!
That. I will do that then. Yes. And you continue and then make it purr and open up. So,
that's right.
The deal is, when I say, how about your dreams? Then you say, tickled. Yeah, yeah. But you know, the moment isn't ruined or anything. You didn't fuck it up. Well, you did, but we can recreate the moment. So what I'll do is I'm going to be very spontaneous, and I'm going to pretend like I didn't say that before, and I didn't give you all this background information. And I will ask you, and I want you to answer as spontaneously, okay? The right way. Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Okay.
So, shush. How about your teens? We did it again, boys and girls! How about giving yourself a round of applause here in Youngstown for being so fucking great? Yes! Come on, Youngstown! Come on, Ohio! Keep clapping. You truly deserve it. You know, people of Ohio, you've always been so kind to us. And we love you, we know that. It's always so lovely being here. So thank you for that. And I'd spend all night with you and give you the claps all night. But you know, I know it's not Friday. I'm sorry. It's just Thursday. It's a school night. You have to go to bed. And you know, I'll have to go home and get your beauty sleep. So, and time is running out, you know.
No.
All good things must come to pass. You know all that. Yeah.
No.
Big smile. You know how negative you sound when you do that? Don't say no. Say yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. Let me hear you say it. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The show is almost over. Yes.
All right. Now, just so you know, we would never leave you without a good night kiss.